It's important that parents have the ability to make a choice. You have to give the parent that option to opt for virtual, but also looking at the risks on the other side of not giving an option for parents to have in-person instruction. What are the risks of not providing that type of option for a parent? We believe that that teacher there is really significant to a child's well-being. I'm very sensitive to local conditions, not just in terms of what the virus is doing, but also in terms of what the parents would like to see. Any parent has the option to opt for whatever is best for their kids in terms of academic safety. So that means you want to continue with virtual learning. Though your school district may have kids back in school, as a parent, we need to empower them to make those decisions. Thanks everyone throughout Florida for hanging in there, hanging tough. Bottom line is, our kids fell behind just like everybody else. I think making the right decision and providing the right array of options is probably the most important thing for our state. I have no doubt that we're going to get through this.